Hi everyone, my name is Harshal and today I'm going to analyze a Torrent Pharma. So here if you see, I'm on this website tradingview.com and this is a daily chart of Torrent Pharma. So I have drawn this trend line which gave a breakout at this level, which is 2480 somewhere around here. And then if you draw something like this, this makes a symmetrical triangle breakout pattern. So now here if I draw this line and if I take a breakout from here, so ideally it should give me a target for somewhere around this level, which is 2969. So roughly I'm looking out for 3000, which is the first level which I'm looking for. That's a psychological level one. On the other side, if I consider this as a pole and flag pattern, so once we get a breakout, and if I take this pole somewhere around here, as this is a breakout level, and if I check, I'm getting a target somewhere around 3600, which is way too far as of now, 3581. So let's consider 3600, which is way too far. But then as of now, I'm only looking for 3000 level. And once it gives a close above 3000, then we can look for 3600 as well. So that is one thing. If I convert this onto a monthly chart, it's almost on lifetime high. Okay, so there is no overhead supply on Torrent Pharma. Okay, so this is a daily chart. If you also see, the moment there was a profit booking from this level, the volume was also going down. So there was no huge selling pressure, right? And now we have got a breakout. But again, I am expecting this to come back again to this level once again. And if you see, Torrent Pharma has, you know, has formed this daily demand, which is green, blue, green, green. So if I draw a horizontal line at this level, this two level, so this should be my buy range, which is 2530 to 2510. And if I don't want to take a very huge risk, then I can consider a stop loss of, let's say, somewhere around 2461. So we can consider 2461 as a stop loss, or ideally maximum, you can keep this candle as a low and you can consider 2347 as a stop loss and you can go long. So the risk reward is also very much favorable. It looks like it can give a minimum 20% of return from this current market price. So as of now, it is at 2601. I'm expecting this to come down once, give a retracement, which will coincide with the trend line, and also it will coincide with the demand zone. So this is what I'm expecting once. In case, even if it is not giving a retracement, it should touch the target of 3000 level, but ideally it should give me a retracement. So that is one thing. If I compare this with the Nifty Pharma index, if I go on to the Nifty Pharma index, and if you see, there was this pattern again, it was consolidating and then it gave a breakout at this level. So that is also one thing, that, you know, pharma index looks bullish. If I go on to a monthly chart on pharma index, so there is no supply zone. Let me see. Okay, so now if you see on this monthly time frame, it is still above the trend line. This is one thing which is very good. On the other side, on a weekly chart, if you see, there is this level, which is green, three blue and red. So ideally earlier it was like, you know, it gave us a short entry for the people, just a moment, let me draw it something like this. So this was the short entry for the pharma index. And that was an aggressive entry. So right now I'm not, now again, it is touching the same level, but I'm expecting this to touch 10,200 level once, because that would be the conservative entry. And I believe that if we have 600 points of rally left in pharma index, ideally it should go in a favor of Torrent Pharma. Ideally, it should go in a favor of Torrent Pharma. That is one. On the other side, if I compare Torrent Pharma with any of the peers, if you see here, there's a comparison. So Torrent Pharma is outperforming. Torrent Pharma is outperforming. So if you see here in blue, it is highlighted that Torrent Pharma has given 66% of return. Index has given -21%, healthcare 16%, Sun Pharma 11%, and Dr. Reddy's 46%. So again, considering from that perspective also, Torrent Pharma looks very good. We don't have any overhead supply. And again, if you follow a risk-reward ratio also, if you don't want to take a big risk, this pattern actually looks very promising. And since if you see, it was consolidating and then there was a very low volume. And then now we have got a breakout. One thing is there that, you know, there is no huge volume once we get a breakout. So that's why I'm expecting this to come down somewhere around here once. And then it should go on to the upside. For first target, that should be 3000, and the other final target would be 3600 level. Okay. So as of now, we will look only for 3000 level. And then let's see, once it gives a close above 3000, we can look for 3600 as well. Let's look for Cipla. Now we are on a daily chart of Cipla. Okay. Let me check first on a monthly time frame. If you see, it's at a resistance level. Okay, it is at a resistance level on a monthly time frame. So as of now, it has not given a close above this. In case if we are getting a close above this trend line, then that would turn this Cipla onto a bullish mode. Okay, and considering that pharma index is bullish, Cipla can give you a good breakout. So as of now, I'm still keeping an eye on Cipla. Okay, on a monthly time frame, if you see, Cipla has given there's this demand zone which has formed, which is red, blue, green. So 473 is the level which is far away from the current market price, which is 639. If I change this onto a weekly chart, let's see. Okay, again, trend line, and then 473 is the level. In case if there's a fall, we don't have any demand zone for some Cipla nearby. If I see, this is also not a demand because there's only one green candle. It's a kind of step ladder, the way it is going up. But then let's not talk about Cipla as of now. Let's see Sun Pharma. Now, Sun Pharma has been like underperforming market since years almost. There was this 1200 level and then it was falling. It made a low of 300 level. So from 1200, it has fallen down till 300 level. So on a monthly chart, as of now, we don't have any demand also nor supply. If I convert this onto a weekly chart, okay, if you see Sun Pharma on a monthly chart, there was this supply zone, which was green, blue, red. And it touched the supply zone. It touched the supply zone over here. And then it has fallen till 300 level. So that was on the monthly chart. If I check on to a weekly chart, is also okay. Okay, Sun Pharma is nearing a supply zone. If you see this level, which is 520 level, is the supply zone for Sun Pharma. So we need to be cautious. That's why I'm not looking out for Sun Pharma as of now and nor Cipla. I'm not saying that it won't go up. But then considering it from Torrent Pharma perspective, I feel Torrent Pharma is better than Sun Pharma and Cipla. But again, there is still a steam left for Sun Pharma and also for Cipla. If you see onto a daily chart, we have formed one fresh demand zone. So there is this red, blue, green. So in case if you are getting a buy at somewhere around 447 level, then you can go long on Sun Pharma and you can expect first target, which is 516. So there is not much room as of now because We have one overhead supply onto a weekly chart for Sun Pharma. So as of now, I feel that we should grab the opportunity in terms of Torrent Pharma, and the current market price is almost near 52-week high. Considering that there is no overhead supply, there is a pattern form, there is a symmetrical triangle pattern, there is a pole and flag pattern. So ideally, it should touch 3,000 level. And once we get a close above 3,000, we can look for the next target. So thank you, friends, for watching this video.